Oh no. That, yeah, that's, that'll do you the game. That's a dagger. If it was the big one. Hey, never mind. You have
called. My second?
What's up?
Okay.
Yeah, your second. If you can, when you can. Oh, there it is. Or two, you want to do me a solid? I know you're playing. Can you call it today?
Any day.
I'll just stop.
Tell me how I'm doing.
Oh shit.
I get you.
What's up?
Ready to get struck
up? What's up, guy? Alright. Mad dog in here. No lies. Play this sometime. And cut it.
Turn on commentary.
What? Grand finals? What? I didn't even know. Who knew? What?
Yeah. There's
okay.
That reaction. That's,
just, that makes this a whole lot more exciting.
What's friends? We want to catch this with you. One of the
people. It makes a lot of sense. Okay, who's in the party?
Oh my goodness.
I heard grand finals and I had to come back.
Yeah.
Oh.
I can use another commentator like you.
Daniel.
Whoa! Turtle in my
dungeon. Just get a dozen getting Daniels off the map.
Hey, what's going on, Turtle? What's happening right now? Grand finals,
I heard? I didn't even know the grand finals.
You didn't know this grand finals. We're about to go to grand finals.
Oh,
with Mr.
Grand
finals.
And when I get tired, boy, I get junky.
I know.
I get so
ooh, D-Boy with a great grab. Very.
And
very,
still untouchable.
Yeah, puts him in a good
still.
Position. Oh, Mr. Daniel's great. Great game.
What was that? It was like
oh,
ledge cancel. I need to look at that.
And it takes a stop.
Out. Oh, and we are out of stream.
So,
7, 6, 5,
if you do hit
4,
punch,
2,
drift
1.
Once you initiate that.
Alright, we're sorry, folks, about the lag going on.
Fast.
It's been happening a little bit, but you know what? We've been kind of going through it, but we are back and it's tied, sort of. Mr. Daniel is putting on the percentage of D-Boy. Great edge guarding. Ooh!
I was like, no.
Oh, and he couldn't get the ledge! And we're off
the ground. All this excitement
yeah, no
is destroying this Wi Fi connection.
That's how epic the match is.
The charisma, bro.
And we're back. You guys don't realize how epic this match is. The internet is going out by
that
how
was
epic
nutty.
It is. In D-Boy!
They could save and take
the 2-1 lead. Taking on Mr. Daniels. Where's that face? Does he got that demon boy face? He does! He does got it! That's how you know
oh,
he's serious, folks.
Bull!
Oh, and you just saw!
Oh. Still,
still with the but Mr. Look, already going back with the edge guard, and we're off stream on the edge guard. Oh my goodness, it's. And we're back. You guys saw a completely different thing going on
yeah.
right now, but you know what? Everything switched, and oh! D-Boy gets it! Just as the stream went down, Mr. Daniels had
again.
The ledge, the complete edge guard, and then D-Boy comes back and just turns it over right as it comes back. I think Mr. D-Boy's not a spotlight guy. He's more mean, but he's off the spotlight. So come on, Sam. Murders, like that off the camera. Look at that D-Boy. Look at the demon face.
Taking over
red bunny hat. Ooh. Alright. Seeing different. Seeing different armor upstream. Oh my goodness.
What's your excitement upstream?
There's less stuff. You can't be excited off upstream. Because then no one hears it.
What are you talking about?
And we're back! With Daniel's keeping the control, as we've seen since the beginning of this matchup. D-Boy coming back from a long time, making it this far. Very loving it. The man.
The legend.
Damn. Making a legendary appearance.
D-Boy has his red party hat on.
But.
Showing dominance in this match.
But you gotta remember, D-Boy is in the women's match. So he has a whole nother set. He has a whole nother three sets. If it happens.
Oh no.
If it goes down to that, to that turtle. And guess what? It's gonna be a long.
Get the fuck. Oh!
What?
Dinner covered combo 0/10.
The bacon grease kamikaze.
That was fucking.
That was a greasy kamikaze. That's what it was. It was
ball.
A greasy kamikaze. And we're off stream. Right as everyone comes back.
D-Boy.
What?
That was it absolutely was. Fucking grease. Wow. Sorry for the recipient, but I didn't fucking live, so it didn't matter. And it wasn't that I fucked up the recovery, I just like fucked up the reaction.
Wow. It said it three times in a row. Is it at least recording?
Yeah, it's recording.
Yeah,
it's
recording.
Yeah, does it say stop streaming at the top above recording or start streaming?
It says reconnecting and then reconnecting the countdown and it says cancel.
Huh.
Oh, that was an up tilt.
D-Boy take him again!
That was
Daniel's taking him.
That was Daniel.
Hey guys.
Making it game 3.
16.
Daniel's surviving. Surviving in the losing bracket right now. Man, that's an advantage of being in the winning bracket, you know? D-Boy's in the winner bracket. If Daniels wins this game, they have to go another best.
No way.
You silly bastard.
You hear what I'm saying?
Daniels.
Daniels has to go through a lot more matches. But you know what? We have seen it before. And we've got two series in a row by D-Boy. I think he's a little, off focus, but I believe I'm gonna favor D-Boy in this one, bro. I'm gonna favor D-Boy in the whole matchup. Daniels is not, definitely looks like he's gonna win this one. But I believe D-Boy will in the end be crowned the champion of this tournament. But Miss Nails can't come back because, like I said, we have seen that before. It's very likely. D-Boy's got to stay on his demon game right now. He's got a different thing coming at him when he comes here. He's not the regular demon, you know. So how much do you think is the next round probably gonna go as we see how this game is going
now? I wanted it.
You think Daniels will get it all? Okay, Turtle says that Daniels will get it all. Mikey G, Rue, and D-Boy. We got a Christmas color matchup going on right now. Daniel's trying to reset the bracket.
Oh,
Poor shit.
Oh, reverse! Oh no.
And the bracket is now...
set.
I don't know, like one more, it's 2-1.
Oh yeah, it's best out of 3.
Best out of 5, yeah.
So, we could see D-Boy come and just come back on this. And we have seen that before. This is a very cosmic battle going on right now. You know what I'm saying?
Oh my god.
This is like the end.
Oh my god. He ain't dead.
Oh, oh dude.
I'm good. We are good. Remember that.
Everyone loves Bulk. You know, look at that. Actually, our top four are great.
We are very good.
Our whole community.
ODS won. Havasu was de-scrubbed. Now, we should all definitely go. Oh. I want to fucking... That was Grease. I want to crew battle fucking...
D-Boy! Cooking the bacon!
At some point, whenever we're at a tournament together. Good challenge. I want some of this action. Guess what? Hey, to crew battle us, 500 bones if you want to crew battle.
My girlfriend, you made up there. She's a great, wonderful person. Look, guys, well, I want to give a shout out to the town. She's beautiful. Look her up. You look her up, I'll hit you in the face.
Oh, the ledge cancel. Oh, again!
Ooh, D-Boy.
Oh, yeah. The grease.
And then the... Complete! Oh!
Hey, buddy.
Oh, man.
Oh! What a trade.
It's intense. It's intense. Whoa. I love this. I love seeing this kind of matches right now.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh. Mama mia.
You're actually going to be
Daniels.
If,
swiping it.
The D-Boy, like, making himself with that room. Was run. If,
D-Boy's calm. D-Boy's calm.
And hit the reflector and reflect that beam and put it with.
Oh, and the great edge guard. I think I've seen evening matchup.
Yeah,
Dan's coming up on top right now. Trading. Oh, and Daniels. That helps in the grab. Ooh, and trade drills, but Mr. Dan's got it. Great edge guarding. Oh, and the bacon grease.
Can you imagine every time you get an up tilt, it's a kill?
D-Boy trying to not let Daniel lose
the
bracket. And the suey! And that resets the bracket. Oh, we are going back to another best of five, people. You don't even understand what's going on right now.
Oh,
this is like a black hole merging with a black hole. You've never seen this before. It rarely happens. Cosmic battles.
It's great seeing the top five.
Dude,
there's no
grab.
The jab
to
grab.
Take the lead in the reset bracket. Momentum. Momentum is key, my friend. Ah, D-Boy. Call that a pick right there. Oh! It's back on. Or throw. Great recovery by Mr. Daniels.
Or any other.
Thank you.
That was a neutral situation, but he's going to take advantage.
I don't like this.
And there it is.
If you want to.
There it is. D-Boy eating up the score right now.
Super armor.
You know what, we have seen many grand finals, Mr. Turtle.
We have
commentated many grand finals. And you know what? We have never commentated a grand finals like this before. Mr. Daniels. Trying to get
it is a fastball.
Trying to take the boy out, but he's really saying I am not going out, and there it is. There it is. Taking a full stock lead.
So you can carry
a full stock, but D boy coming in.
Hey, where's Guy at?
He said he's working.
Right, he's doing that or
do you believe it, we would have top four in here tonight? Top actually top
five. Yeah, where is
he? Top five. Where
is when I get hit. It's a claim. So
that's great evening up the score, D-Boy. I give you applause.
Go away.
I love it. This is a stock after stock. Stock and beat size roll every single time. And this is only game one of the restart bracket. They're out for survival from the beginning. They're looking for every opening they can right now. They both want it. But you know what the question is? Who wants it more?
He's gonna have to zoom all over.
Who wants it more?
Right,
this is what comes out to you tonight. I think it's the this will be an optimistic Japanese camera right now.
Yeah, I saw the Japan player when we come back.
He lets Mr. Daniels come back. And Daniels with the up tilt in the back here. And there it is! Two stocks! Game one, folks!
Yeah,
only game one!
And then you can hold it, and then it comes perfectly, so when it's wet milk, that you throw the egg, and then you grab the ledge. That way you can
hold it. D-Boy looking for those up tilts. Mr. Daniels got the up tilts.
So it hits the
bacon grease in the morning.
That only works when you're recovering from the bug.
Dale's trying to take advantage of his stock lead right now. D-Boy, I love it. You can never count D-Boy out. Even when he's down by one stock. He's got those demon socks in him. You never know when it might happen. Oh, and the switcheroo! Daniels! And the switcheroo gets back up. D-Boy gets back up. I'm gonna throw that mic at
Devin. Is that game one?
Yeah.
Yes, that was game one. That's game one of the restart.
Are you sick
there? I just said it was not fun.
What?
We have a possibility of four more games, people. Game right now.
Are you Rob Stone's gonna be here Tuesday.
Are you saying you're changing the Golden Turtle?
Yeah, he's gonna be here Tuesday. He's coming off a 12-hour drive though, so and he's leaving in the morning, so I don't know how much smash he's up for. But that should be a night that everyone comes saying hi. I'm sweating bullets. Yeah, and he's fucking good, dude. He got third at Apex with Kirby, I believe. And Samus.
And this is the final
one. He's fucking good, dude. He's got a lot of game knowledge, dude.
D-boy. Down three. Daniels. Making history happen all over again.
It's funny. Someone was able to plank Luigi's top B king with that. Someone was able to plank carry.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Like when I went out to that tournament in Vegas.
That's gotta be like timing right there.
Damn,
you know?
Dude.
That's timing right there.
I was out in Vegas and I went up against
Mr. Daniel's taking a 2-ball.
Yeah,
he
held the coin, but it won't be.
He's like the Samus man.
Just about as good.
Keep playing for my rest. What is that, dude?
What is this?
Dang,
And
showing the domination.
We haven't really seen much of a Falcon from Daniels, but you know what? It looks like he's been practicing hard. Did you see what
you said? That was dope. Nice.
The D-Boy, great. D-Boy, I love it. I love it.
I'm loving it.
Looking for the bacon in the freezer.
Damn.
Oh, and he gets the bacon in the freezer.
I was saying, he should use that beef more because it's really good.
Wow, that was bad luck to the D-boy right there. Ooh, they real little fake out coming here. D-boy kind of survived. Trying to win out.
Oh, whoa!
And Mr. Gang is soon. Could that be a momentum changer? We'll see right now. Even though. This is game matchup right now. Here's Mr. Gang right here. Trying to come back from the loser's bracket and take it all.
That's handsome.
It is hot.
It is, yeah.
Comes back, switches it up, and takes Mr. Daniels, and now I can lead it in this match.
Can't avoid it. Let me turn the AC on.
D-Boy! Taking the game. Surviving. Not wanting to go out! We have a possible number two games, folks. I told you this may go out. It is a definite possible chance. And you're about to see it right now.
Oh! Fuck!
Found it.
pretty pizza to go off right now. So it should be like a
good reaction. Good, see that was fucking crowd the space. Fuck.
It's 30 minutes from the day. And evening it up, D-Boy surviving, crawling up from the hole and coming so back.
Oh.
And there goes
like. Oh!
Tackle.
Wow.
Tackle.
Can I stop recording this?
Yes, stop recording.